Let's do the NOF Lewis structure. Nitrogen on the periodic table is in group 5 or 15, so it has 5 valence electrons. Oxygen has 6 and fluorine has 7 for a total of 18 valence electrons. Nitrogen is the least electronegative. That'll go in the center. We'll put the oxygen here and then the fluorine on the other side. We'll put 2 valence electrons between the atoms, form chemical bonds. We've used 4 around the outside, 6, 8, 10 over here, 12, 14, 16, and then back to the center, 18. We can see oxygen has 8 valence electrons, so it has an octet, as does fluorine, full outer shell. But nitrogen only has 6 valence electrons. If we move these 2 valence electrons here from the oxygen into the center and share them with the nitrogen, that'll make a double bond. By doing so, oxygen still has 8 valence electrons, but now nitrogen also has 8 valence electrons. And the fluorine didn't change. It also has 8 valence electrons. So we've used all 18 valence electrons, and each of the atoms has octets. If we check the formal charges, we'll see that for each atom, has a formal charge of 0. So this is the best Lewis structure for NOF. This is Dr. B with the NOF Lewis structure. Thanks for watching.